Hi all, and welcome to the video. In this one, it's Let's Build Another Toon playthrough, number 34. So, as you can see, still in Inferno, because honestly, that's where you end up spending half the game. Anyhow, we did have another mission, which was kill the Anzi Zealots, and seeing as how well we did against some of the mobs we had to fight yesterday, from my perspective, or the last episode, from yours, I thought I'd give it a go. No major updates since then, however, it looks like someone's already at this. Contemplation. It's crap calm, I think. We've got here a zealot. These are what I need to kill, so let's try. Whoa, they hit hard. We hit harder. Let's get our layers on the go. Ah, was I getting hit by that guy as well? Possibly, yeah. Okay, so that's one zealot. I missed the spam then. What did we get? We got... You need to kill four more. I don't think we're going to handle the boss too well, but... Ooh, zealot. Okay, come on then. They do hit hard, don't they? My god. I mean, they don't have a lot of HP, but they make up for it in damage. Whoa! That is a lot of damage for a little green mob. That's a lot of damage. I'm not entirely sure why. How hard was that hitting then? Scroll. Oh. Yeah, it's nearly 2k a hit, and I've got Gift of Assurance running, so I've got an extra 5k resist. I did this on Shade, and it was really quite easy. But, yeah, nerf shades, right? Okay, so let's go for a route. Yeah, a couple of these on us, and we've got big problems. However, they route quite well. Okay, let's do some more calming. Not sure why they seem so capable of damage versus other mobs their level. Like fighting a boss, only tougher. Can I get a calm in from here? I thought, oh, they've gone green as I ran past not that long a time ago, and thought, oh, I should be able to handle these. Disciple, don't want you. What have we got? What are you? Another disciple. So I don't know if someone's already been here other than for that calm, which would make me think they probably have. Okay. Let's pull you away from the big guy over there. A little bit further. That'll do nicely. Stay there. Okay, that's blind. And nuke. Ooh, he's free. Yeah, I think the trick here is get them down quick. Yeah, these guys are pretty scary, actually. Now, he's probably going to stamp us into the ground, I'm thinking. Another zealot. If these are like this, how tough is the big guy? Can you see where I'm going with that? Yeah, man. Nukey nuke nuke. Yeah, I've been hit for less damage. Oh. Anzi Disciple, okay. Where did we calm first? It was this guy back here, wasn't it? Okay, let's run back here a little ways. Yeah, I've been hit for less damage in an imp hard by a spider. Mind you, you're getting a lot of benefit from various team buffs, aren't you? Right, and... yeah, these have got more HP. Therefore, take longer to take down. However, they're not hitting for insane damage, which is good. They are hitting, though. Now, the boss guy, I'm guessing we probably can't root him, so I'm not sure how to deal with him, really. Kiting is probably out of the question. There's just too many nasty mobs around here. Yeah, these guys seem a bit more manageable. Those zealots, God, they were hitting hard. Ooh, zealot, don't want you. Nor your nasty damage. Okay, there's another disciple. Let's go for blind as well this time. Yeah, more HP, not as much damage output, it seems. Okay, got a spare there, come on. Okay, first aid, and... okay, let's do layers again for what it's worth. Hopefully he's not too close to the boss. No, seems okay. Yeah, so no new nanos to speak of. We have leveled up a little bit, 211 now. Closing in to the next big stage, which is going to be 215 and that nano deck, and then access to a bunch of new toys, which I'll show you very, very shortly. And we did, and I'm quite pleased to say, we managed to almost solo one of the prisoners. And I say almost because we definitely would have succeeded, but someone else came along and just wanted a team invite, which obviously I gave them, which just made it a lot easier. Alright, we got zealot, don't want zealot, don't want. Let's recalm these and we get the full 5 minutes on these guys. These guys seem to have the most damage. What are you? Another zealot. Let's calm you. Now, there were a few disciples around here. There's one. Okay, let's do a proper root and nuke if we can. Okay. So far, so good. There we go. So how many left now is that? One more disciple. That should be okay. Did I get him? I think I got him. Might get his friend as well when we start nuking. So, can I calm him from here? Not quite. Okay, I think he's out of the picture anyway. Yeah, these aren't proving too bad. However, I don't think we're going to be quite so lucky with the big boss. No, I think that's probably not going to be so good. Right, let's have a look. Okay, and let's re-calm everything. And if we need an escape route, we should make sure it's clear, although I don't think we're going to get much hope with this. If we have to run, we have to run. I'd rather do it without anything unnecessarily giving me a hard time. Now, he will probably bring those two with him, I think. Let's just rebuff a little here. Well, that's quite good. Now, is it worth... Actually, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to... If I can ever target this thing... There we go. I think he's far away enough to be safe to calm. And your little friend here coming for me. Can I... I want to pull him away from the boss and try a calm. Thankfully, he doesn't move too fast. Now, there was another one just out of sight, I think. Yeah, over there. Can I get him from here? There's a few, isn't there? Let's... Wish I had longer calms. Right. We may live to regret this. Oh, hang on. I've got something aggroing. Yeah, Zealot. Oh, well. Can I root the Dreamkeeper? Yep, he can be rooted. That's a good thing. He has got a lot of HP, though. Am I... No, he is going down. I thought he was regenning because we were too far away or something. Hey, here he comes. And... Okay, I've got a disciple free. Let's calm. I don't know if he activated him or it just timed out. Keep him blinded as well. Can't hurt to have him blinded. Okay. How hard does he hit? My guess is he will hit damn hard. Blinded then. He's actually seeming to be manageable, but he might have nasty stuff to come. Okay, let's keep it together. Okay, well, I was expecting this guy to be a lot worse based on how hard those zealots were hitting. Okay, now he's starting to sting a bit. Oop. Dodgy camera. Okay, he's got a dot onto me, so we're gonna get that whatever we do. Okay, so that's that. This was the last area we calmed in, so we're probably best off here. Okay, kind of blind cornered in there. Yeah, well, this is going a lot better than I thought it might. I just hope the calms are going to last long enough. On the ads, that is. Well, he's most of the way down, actually, so I can see the mobs, or the ads, moving. Okay, let's move this way, because this is the area we were calming in last, therefore, logically, the calm should last longest here. Feeling confident at this point, provided not everything suddenly aggroes. And we die horribly to 20 mobs. So that's something we're not so good at. It's handling many, many mobs. Like that sucker who's... And the Tig. Whoa. I don't think he drops anything, but let's check. Nope, he just leaves the ball on the ground. Right, okay, nice. So, mission update. Find the one who talks with the past. He's back here, isn't he? Didn't we talk to him about the Ergo stuff to get the star? Pretty sure we did. I don't think they follow into here. Not seeing any red dots coming after me, so only talks with the past. Okay. Apart from that one. Alright, come on. Words, words, words. What else? Oh, I've got a zealot as well. I just broke my conversation with him. Alright, start over. Okay, what do we do now? I will help you get the stories. Goodbye. Right, so what have we got now? Ending the devotion. Kill 5 Anzi devotees. Okay. Where are the Anzi devotees? Are they out in the middle near Sorrow? I think they are. Let's whiz back to the garden and go that way. It'll probably be a little bit faster. Okay, let's see. Now, I did mention I'd preemptively got some equipment for 215, and I've put it in the bag of 215 win. So if we have a look now, I've got the Alpha Matrix box, which for NT will give us Garrux, blah, 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 and Alien Beta box, which will give me an even better blind, but we do need 215 to use them and our nano deck equipped, and you can't equip the nano deck until you're 215, so it's sort of like everything based on that. Let's zoom in. So he wants us to kill devotees, and I'm pretty sure they're over near this area here, but let's run and take a look. Is that aggroed? Yeah. Yeah, ooh. Yellow mob. Okay, let's see how tough one of these is. No? Coming? Not coming? Oh, you're coming. Good. That broke. Okay, what kind of damage do you do? Missed it. Didn't look too bad though. Yeah, I think that's manageable. We haven't got 10 of them trying to spank on us. Let's blind him a bit. Okay. Looking doable. Probably easy with a bit of rooting and nuking though, I would say. So let's do that. Get a little distance. Breaking pretty easy though. Try that again. Trouble with going this way around on nukes, good as the damage is, we don't have our nullity sphere 2 available doing it this way. Okay, so they're noticeably tougher than the other guys. Protector, it's devotee we want. I'm sure there are many. Yeah, and then we're probably going to have to kill the scribe. This won't be good. Now, if I throw a calm in there now, I'm going to stir everything up, I think. So, let's not do that. Devotee, can I tag you from here? That way I can. And all your friends, I think. Protector. Okay, at least you calm, and you... I can do this with it. Let's keep our eyes open. There's lots of other stuff around here. Let's do a little bit of toe-to-toe. And drop some perk damage on him as well while he's there. Okay, well they are killable. How killable the boss is though, remains to be seen. Okay, we're getting a little low here, so... bit of rooting. We should probably practice the rooting and nuking some more, because I think we're going to be needing it. Okay, it should be alright now. I should be able to take him down before we take too much damage. Okay, three more of these guys. Not really how we wanted to spend Christmas, but there you go. No. I'm not in the future, it's not Christmas yet. Okay, there's a spare over here, what's that? Protector, damn. Okay. Don't really want to get too... much closer. Maybe let's jump around and get to the other side. Don't want those two. What have we got? Devotee! Nice! Okay, let's have you. Away. Okay, this one seems slightly tougher. So let's make sure we blind him. Breaking roots quite easily. Although that does seem to be fairly random though. I guess the more times you hit, the more chance there is of breaking. But other than that, it might survive, the root might survive 10 calms, or it might survive, calms, root, 10 hits, or it might survive 3. Does seem chance roll on each hit to me. Who asked you? Also seems kind of odd that this one's tougher than the other one. Or it might have been the add-in damage we got from the ads. Not right now. Go away, dude. Okay, nothing except me and him right now, and it seems okay. I think we're going to get him before he gets us. Okay. Two more. That one might be moot if we can't deal with the boss there. Where I might know a trick or three. Whether they will work with an NT, I don't know. I could even try scumming some of the geometry and hope that works in our favour. Bit of distance again. Well, that was quite a big hit. Let's have you over there, fella. Get our layers again. I think a blind as well. First aid, thank you. Nice. So that leaves us with one more. One more of those guys. He was protector. Devotee, come with me if you want to die. Well, actually, you probably don't want to die. However, let's wait there a second. I'm just going to ensure things remain calm. For the duration. Right, okay. If we were single nuking him, this would take a very long time to take down, I think. Being able to almost chain cast by swapping nano lines is the way to go. In fact, it's kind of the design. Why is that not firing? Not available. I must have swapped some perks round a bit more than I thought I had. Okay, we are getting a bit low. Put ourselves out of danger. Or immediate danger. Basically, all we're doing is buying a little breathing space, so yeah. Let's get out of the way and let ourselves heal up a little bit. Yeah, this is working slightly better. If I don't let the nano deck hit, we seem to get more out of the root duration. Okay, so now I've got so many missions, I can't find the one I want. There we go. Kill the Anzi protectors. Well, there's one. Actually, no, let's not use the nano deck hit. No, it didn't matter anyway. See, that one broke straight away. And we don't know how hard they hit, so yeah, just a fluke that last time. Yeah, working. About the same, maybe a little harder. About the same, a little harder.
And you are what? A devotee, which we don't need. So let's calm you. You're a bit nearby for my liking. Okay, you're getting close on this one. Now this particular one has seemed slightly tougher, but that, as we're finding out, that can just be a bit of a fluke. Now, I think we just... Yeah, I'm thinking, you know, what might be a better idea? Because these are not any kind of a big problem until you're trying to focus on one set of incoming damage, not 10. Let's get rid. Okay, that gives us a bit more of a clear area. Let's calm that spare devotee. And now we're going to find nothing but devotees, aren't we? Attacked by. Where? Is that just the as you calm it message? To move over to the other side. I'm sure we saw more of them over there. Well, there's a protector. I don't remember calming him in the middle there. Do remember calming that one. Don't want that guy. Gone round out of sight, I think. Yeah. Might have been a bit close. Might have been a little close there. He was surrounded by his friends. How are you with just the blind and straight ahead? You are not too terrible. Just now. Okay, that one stung a bit. Do our best to wail on him. Kind of go in a bit of a triangle here so we're not running into all the others. Because that could be bad. Still hitting for 1k. Just have that bit more HP to play with now. Not a lot. But it is a bit more. We're not king of the damage tree by any stretch, but we are getting through these reasonably quickly. Doing three more. Yeah, these are definitely taking longer, the protector mobs. Oops, don't press that bomb. Got myself out of sync a little there. It's okay. Oh, that stung a bit. That's gone past our... No, not going to call it safe, but safer zone on HP. Okay, two more. He was a devotee. Let's see. I've no idea how I'm going to get to this boss other than trying to calm everything near him. Oh, Shadow, don't want you. You can calm. Now I'm much too close. Yeah, I pulled two. Think. Oh no. Thought I had two running after me there. Okay, this one's not proving to be quite so terrible. Venti's had a heal pet, maybe incredible. Well, actually, They'd be the wrong class, that's what they'd be. Oh, I'm looking forward to new nanos. I like the challenge of getting stuff done at this level as well. Okay, was that the last guy? No, one more. One more to go. Okay, so last protector. And we've got a spare over there. Didn't really want. Okay. Yeah, they seem to be going down rather well here. Now, my big concern is if we probably can calm our way to that boss. Oh, God. But what if he has some majorly nasty debuffs? Because he probably does, let's face it. Now, need to formulate some sort of a plan for this, I would say. And definitely part of that plan is make sure you have all your buffs running. Okay. Yeah, we're okay on that one, because I'm not foreseeing it taking that long. So here's plan A. Calm everything around him. Maybe use geometry later if we need to. And before you can say, using geometry is cheating, man, well, in which case, so is running away, because that's using geometry. Now, I think rather than throw calms into a bunch of mobs, let's do this differently. Let's actually pull it, then calm it. Just a little bit more control. Now, some bosses have the ability to taunt their own kind of protectors. Now, when that's the case, all the calming in the world won't save you. Come down here, there's a whole bunch of you. Oh, I think I just hit the wrong one. Never mind. Yeah, it doesn't take much to break a calm. Oh, come on, pop back into existence. Yeah. Okay, we've pulled that one. And Mr. Scribe, how about, let's do that. Now, how tough is this guy? Probably going to squish me. Thus far, no. However. Oh. Either we're bug he is, or, oh no, there you go. Okay. Bit of a late start on the damage, but let's not go too far that way. We haven't secured that area. And I don't want to go too far, because I'm pretty confident he will sort of jump back and reset. Okay, random ad. Or one we snagged when we went that way. Demon. Have you calmed? I think. A bit more rooting there. It's not been instant death, but that's not to say it won't suddenly become that. Okay, I can see a few potential adds over here, so I want to deal with them. So I'm going to actually stop attacking for a second. Calm you. Let our little hot do its job. Shield back up. Okay. Okay. Got something protector. Think. Need a bit of distance here. Need a bit of distance. Oh god. This is what I was afraid of. Oh good god. No, 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 no. All the comms are breaking. These things are now jumping miles to hit me. Whoa. I think that probably reset him. Yeah, it probably did. Damn. We need more calming power, I think. Yep, he's reset. So, yeah, it's doable. It is doable, but it's going to be really, really quite hard. There's another option, which is probably suicidal, but going to try it anyway. Going to use geometry. Because he can't hit me, he will probably just go on. Can't hit the player. Regen massive amounts of health. Highly likely outcome. Here. I'm keeping the adds away. They can't make the jump. He can. So at least we're not dealing with the ads so much now. And that's all I'm actually using the geometry for, is to not have to fight with the fact that we can't take him down quick enough for our calms to last. In other words, our calms wipe before we're close enough to killing him. But it does make rooting and nuking him pretty dangerous. Because he's not quite as out of range. So as he's breaking route and coming towards us, we've got less time. To root him and such. Don't you reset. Don't you reset. You can hit me from there and you know it. Ah, he's reset. If we had slightly better hop, we could just toe-to-toe do this. I think there's a limit to how far he will run away from his spot. Because as soon as he thinks he can't hit me, that's when he's going to reset. We're not going to be able to toe-to-toe him, I don't think, unless I dot him as well. Whoa! Need a bit of distance. And we need a bit of layers. And first aid. Ah, damn it, he's reset again. You awkward swine. Well, he calms as well. Okay, plan B. Let's get him somewhere down here where we've got a little more elbow room. Let's do the calming again, although I don't think we've got as much room here. Yeah, as soon as he goes into reset, he pretty much complete heals. More comfortable. And we just literally swap places here, fella. Sure, he summons those, or that's just a thing he does. Either way, this is going to be a rather long fight. Let's tank you out a little bit. We can't make the dent a bit bigger. Or, you know, we could go back to plan, God knows, probably plan Z by now. Rooty root. Back over. Root you again. And let's recalm some of these. shy here, mate. Sod off. Now, did I get to that one?
Yeah.
Did I do him?
Yeah.
Okay, safari. So goody. A little less than halfway down it. Okay, making progress. I'm going to really straight away this time. A little bit low, so... this does take a fair bit of concentration. I mean, quite literally, one miscast, like nuke ourselves or root ourselves, and we'd pretty much die, I'd say. Bloody ermite somewhere. Oh, and a demon of shadow while we're about it. Okay, let's... okay. It hasn't regenerated too much, which is good. If they all suddenly sprung free on us, we would have a very bad day. Actually slowing down on his run now. Which is exactly what we want. Just gives us that bit more breathing room, such as it is. Not today, pal. Not today. Hurry up and die already. Yes! And that's Jenga. Where did he... oh yeah, they do that, don't they? Drops nothing. Right, so... I can't find my mission. Well, anyway, while I'm trying to find the mission, let's... GTFO. Oh, apparently I completed the freelancers. Not sure how I did that. It's not there, is it? That's the other one. Those are all those. Or was that it? I'm sure there was more of it than that. Hmm. Well, that's a bit of a strange one. Anyway, apparently, we've completed this. So we need to nip back to Rubicar, which is what I'm going to do. I think I need a little bit of a break. Now, the guy we want is in ICC. I don't remember completing a three normal dailies today. No, I don't. Let's see what it is then. Did we talk to Ralph? Apparently, yes. It was Ralph we needed to talk to. So, right. For now, we will leave it there. Okay, folks. Bye for now.